Welcome to our tour of the CNC Machinist program at Eastfield College. Here we have students working on projects in the manual machining lab. We have recently expanded this facility and added 10 new machines to the initial six. This is Danny Dixon, one of our three lab instructors, showing a student how to chase external threads on the lathe. Danny lends decades of machining experience as a Class A machinist to our organization, and not only is he indispensable, but he is extremely generous and patient with students of all levels. We provide each student with their own machine to work on, and there are 2 to 3 lab instructors on the floor at all times, assisting them with their projects. It is not uncommon for an advanced student to assist a newer one as a means of skills reinforcement. We also provide students with the ancillary equipment required for the trade, such as fixtures, hand tappers, saws, drill press, tool grinders, belt sanders, and all the cutters and hand tools they will need as well. These are the 6 new lathes, small enough for learning, yet the most common size used in industry. Here we have faculty member Larry Higgins instructing a student on surfacing a part using the fly cutter method. Larry initially entered the field through computer-aided drafting and CNC programming, but simply fell head over heels for machining. So although he does some teaching in those areas, we are fortunate to have his passion in the machining labs. This is lab instructor Frank Juvenal showing a student how to machine a radius on a workpiece using a rotary fixture mounted on one of the new vertical milling machines. Not only is Frank extremely dedicated to this endeavor, but he is unbelievably tireless. Having Frank in our organization affords us decades of machining and manufacturing experience over a variety of industries, including Rolex and Texas Instruments. This is our fleet of vertical milling machines, another industry staple, and a glimpse of the lecture area. As you can see, all our machines are equipped with digital readouts to provide the real-world experience they will need for job placement. Once students have successfully completed 2 semesters in the manual machining lab and preferably a programming class, they then qualify to take CNC milling and/or CNC turning courses in our CNC machining facility. Here we afford students 4 Haas CNC vertical milling machines, 3 Haas CNC lathes, and 6 controller simulators on which to develop this skill. Not only will students learn to operate the equipment, but they will also learn the entire process of setting up the machine for a production run, which is a premium skill set out in industry. We also provide a machine programming lab. Eastfield also offers courses in CNC programming and MasterCAM, which is going on here. Here you can see a couple of the simulators. And as with the manual machining lab, we have all the ancillary equipment here in the CNC machining lab to afford students exposure to a variety of experiences for the most comprehensive CNC machining training you'll find anywhere. This program has been developed with ongoing collaboration from industry and is fully endorsed by the National Tooling and Machining Association, also our certification by the National Institute for Metalworking Skills, also known as NIMS, is currently in progress. Please come and let us help shape your future at Eastfield College.